Isa sa mga nakahanap ng stress reliever sa scale modeling habang naka-isolate noong pandemya, si Ronald.
Mainly, sinasabi nila stress reliever. So, I kind of agree. Kasi, kapag kunwari galing ka sa work, gusto mo mag-relax. And usually, yung iba, nakikinig lang ng music, TV. Ako, sinasamahan ko ng scale modeling. Dahil habang nakikinig ka, habang nanonood ka ng TV or any movies, tapos nagbubuo ka, talagang nakakababa ng stress level.
Isa sa mga nabuo niya ang aircraft scale model na ito. Nakumpleto niya ito ng 2 linggo habang naka-quarantine.
Alam naman natin, we were forced to be working at home or minsan, unfortunately, I was hit by COVID. So, though very mild, you have to isolate yourself. So, during your isolation, you'll be bored. So, ito yung time na talagang it was meant for us. Because you were isolated, you can build whenever you like kasi wala ka talagang gagawin eh.
Mga tulad ni Ronald ang hinihikayat ngayon ng International Plastic Modelers Society na makilahok sa 17th open competition para sa mga scale modelers.
What we do is plastic scale models. We do this to encourage the public or kids or anybody who is looking for a hobby.
Tampok nila ang iba't ibang scale models tulad ng mga action figures, dioramas at mga military vehicles. Ang nasabing open competition at exhibit ay magtatagal ng 1 linggo para sa mga gustong pumunta. Para kay Ronald naman na halos 15 taon nang kasapi ng IPMS, nakasisiguro siyang ang hobby na ito, bagamat mahirap gawin kung minsan ay isa sa mga pinakasulit na pampalipas oras.
We would also encourage them if they wanted to join. We do have our membership naman. For anyone who wants to try or join, you are all welcome to join us. All you have to do is just approach us or like us on our Facebook group, which is IPMS Baguio or International Plastic Modelers Society Baguio Chapter.
Sofia Pagaduan para sa Luzon Headlines.